Now, my expert this week is Nigel Hogg, and he's a country barn dancing caller extraordinaire. And he's got his fiddling friend, Chris Haig, with him. And
hello,
this
Chris.
Week, every day, getting more and more difficult with every passing moment, we're going to be learning how to do barn dancing. Because I think it's the sort of thing we should all know.
Quite right. The nation should know, yes, it's true.
Springs in the air.
Yes, yes.
Now,
The sap is rising.
Mine is.
Yes.
Now, my fantastic Nigel fact is, one of the many fantastic facts about Nigel, they're from Central Casting, is that he did the call to barn dances nearly 10 years ago after learning his trade with the great country caller Bernard Chalk. And my partner for the week is Matt, who you thought you'd seen the last of, but he's back. Right, that's enough.
Looking well, though, isn't he? He is looking well, let's face it, he is looking well.
He is. He's good at something. So right. What are you going to teach us this week?
Well, what we're going to do this week is Butterfly Whirl. We're going to do Butterfly Whirl this morning, and we're going to get a trifle more
but
difficult as the day goes.
Today's actual move?
Today's movement is Butterfly Whirl.
Right.
Butterfly Whirl, that's what it is.
Are there any essential things that we should remember when we're barn dancing?
Yes, I think there are. I think you need to keep your partner on your right. Always remember that. And remember which one's your right and which one's your left. Always a good idea.
Right. That's all.
And enjoy yourself, you know. Enjoy yourself, and whoop!
Okay.
Whoop! All right. So, here we go.
Right. Can we start quite slowly?
Yes, certainly, we can start very slowly. So, Paula, I need you over here with your back to the band and the form. Just stand there, partner on your right, okay? That's it, just like
that.
All right.
Okay. In a square.
You're in a square, right. And what you're all going to do is you're going to join your hands and you're going to circle to the left. You just join your hands and walk to the left. So, you circle to the left, go round the ring, gonna circle to the left, you're gone again, gonna circle to the left, go round the ring. Now circle right the other way round, circle right the other way round. Any old way but upside down with the big foot up and the little one down. All the way round, you're leaving town, now stop when you get back home. Stop when you get back to your original home place. Now, okay, before you do the circle to the left, of course, which I just forgot there for a second, you bow to your partners and your corners. So just bow to your partners and bow to your corners. Now, the first couple, what you're going to do, which is Paula and Matt.
Yes.
You're going to go out to the right. You're going to go out to the right, walk out to the right. And you're going to face the couple you meet on the side.
Right.
Now, basically, the two girls, you're going to turn around on the spot. Two girls turn around on the spot, just whirl. Right, two boys turn around on the spot, whirl. And then everybody turn around on the spot and whirl. Okay, right. Then you join your hands and your circles to the left.
Yes!
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
You leave that couple and you go on to the next.
What?
Leave
what?
That couple where they are and go on to the next couple.
Yeah.
Yes. Two gents whirl. Two right. gents whirl. Two girls whirl. Oh. Everybody whirl with a butterfly whirl. And circle to the left. Yes. See how easy this is.
Can we put this together?
Yeah, sorry?
Can we put this all together?
Yes, we can. Let's come back to place. Come back to place. And of course, it's on to the last. Okay, right.
I can't remember.
So, shall we try it to the music?
Yeah.
Are you all ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Chris, take it away. Now, honour your partners. Honour your partners. And that corner lady. Join your hands in circle. You circle on the left, go round the ring. Circle right the other way round. Yeah. Now, first couple back and out to your right, and two girls whirl, two gents whirl. Everybody whirl with the butterfly whirl, circle on the left, go round the world. And on to the next one, what do you do? Two girls whirl, two gents whirl, everybody whirl with the butterfly whirl. Circle to the left, go round the world.
Oh, I've got to leave you.
Leave that couple.
I'll question that.